Texans took on the Jaguars the day before the bowl game. Some of Bielema's former players on both sides of the ball talked about how he's helped them in the NFL and what they expect in the Texas Bowl.
I wish him the best of luck. It'll be a good matchup tomorrow.
The MVP candidate reflecting on his time at Wisconsin under Coach B, where he started as a walk-on.
Answered in there after being at Central Michigan and walked on, and I had an opportunity to get a scholarship after a year, and then had a few years at Wisconsin. I mean, I love the state of Wisconsin, love the people, love the mentality, everybody there.
On the other side of the ball in Sunday's game, defensive end Chris Smith, a former Razorback, now in his rookie NFL season.
All the hard work we put in last year, I knew that was the foundation year. They had a hell of a year. I mean, just playing everybody. I mean, we could be in the national championship, you know, by one point.
Taking what he learned from Bielema and using it at the professional level.
Basically, you know, just going out there, just taking every day as game day. That's what he wants, you know, go out there and play hard and have fun while you're doing it.
Smith also had this little tidbit of advice for senior Trey Flowers.
Tell Trey I need 3 sacks. That's what I need.
Chris Smith told me he wishes he could stay here in Houston to watch the game, but he does have meetings tomorrow back in Jacksonville. Reporting in Houston, I'm Justine Ward for the Razorback Nation. Back to you.
That is great advice. Everyone would love if Trey Flowers had 3+ sacks in tomorrow's game.